My big
orange jar belly wash, please.
I'm
sorry? My big orange belly wash. Drink.
We have high
tea. It's orange.
Gonna be a hot dog tonight, a hot dog tonight for sure. Oh, oh. Little bit of mustard, little chili chew, goes in the belly and I know what to do.
You're excited.
I am. I'm very excited.
So you love hot dogs.
I love them.
Is this your favorite food?
I am a hot dog connoisseur. All right, friends. And you have a great one. Let's see which one this is. Oh, chili cheese. Oh, it's smoking. That means the bun's off. Oh my god. Third case of chili. I don't want to put chili all over a pot.
God damn.
It's good?
Yeah.
I thought we lost you at Burger King for a while after that chicken sandwich.
Oh my god. It does no go. Jesus Christ, Dad.
What?
Oh, it's got really cool. Oh, shit.
This is the classic.
Oh, shit. That'd be like, I'm at the goddamn baseball game.
Hot dog, peanuts, crack a jack.
I got there.
I'm coming to get the hot dog now.
Wow.
Better than Sunoco.
They lost me the customer.
Sorry, Sunoco. And I'm off. You only ordered two.
Bullshit.
You only ordered two.
Who are they? I ordered four.
You ordered two hot dogs.
I ordered four.
Yeah, I want to get eight more hot dogs. Four each. Those hot dogs, I want to get four of the classic and four of the chili cheese.
Damn, slow down, Dad. Is this like the best thing you ever eaten?
The hot dog right now.
You gotta slow down a little bit, Dad.
Shut the fuck up.
Dude,
what? Oh,
ain't no damn
hot dog.
What? Dude, no,
right there.
We'll
be at the house.
Get in
here. Wait till we get home.
Well, Dad, what is the verdict on Burger King hot dog?
Get that goddamn camera out of my face, okay? Get out of my face, Dad.
What?
What is your problem, dude? Because you want to eat the hot dogs.
Yeah, when you get home.
I'm hot and good. But that's good. I want it now.
What's the verdict? Burger King. I don't know what the hell that means.
It means as good as hot dog ever in my life.
Look at you, dude.
I'm now a member of King Burger King. All the hot dogs are fantastic. I give them 100% plus. Join Team Burger King. Go.
You look like an idiot. Right?
Shut the fuck up. This time I'm coming to live by tomorrow and waking me up. You understand me?
Why are you pissing me again?
Yeah, because you woke me up.
Look what you do. Look
at that.
Jesus, Dad!
Mm-hmm.
pants on.
Put your pants on, seriously. Hurry up.
What the hell?
Oh, he's naked. Right. Don't look. Hurry up.
You gotta go.
What the hell?
There's an asteroid coming to Earth.
What?
Put your pants on.
They're on.
No, they're almost halfway off of you. Okay. There's an asteroid. Come on, we gotta get all your shit. And there's no time to fuck around.
What asteroid?
There's an asteroid coming to Earth right now.
You gotta get your clothes. You gotta get everything.
We
gotta find you. Gotta get me out of here.
Come on, Dad.
Come on.
Come on.
Look, Daddy.
You broke your chair. Hold on.
What?
You're stuck. You gotta get stuck. You got nothing.
I don't care.
They found it was like a rogue asteroid that entered the solar system. It'll be here by sunrise. It's 3 in the morning. There's not much room in the shelter.
Shut up! Goddamn, that me is right!
You broke the chair.
That me is right!
Yeah. Alright, what do you.
I can't see.
Hurry up. Oh, shit. What are we gonna do?
I need my key.
I don't know what you're gonna do.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Come on, Dad.
I'm getting the hell out of here.
Where are my keys? Is he yours? Okay, we got one.
Whoa.
Okay. There it is, Dad. See the big bright star?
Where?
That's it. That thing coming.
Where are we going?
Okay, you gotta get to Shaw Air Force Base. Shaw Air Force
Base? Yeah, get to Shaw.
Not Charlotte. Shaw Air Force Base.
Fuck her, we'll leave her.
Help!
Mom is already on the way with Shaw, with the boys.
Where you at, Garboy?
Come on!
Get up!
Hurry up!
What time is going to hit?
7 or
5. What time?
Honestly,
why are you laughing?
So last night, Grandpa went out on a date, and he got a little drunk, needless to say, and he called me.
Fuck you, I don't need you anyway, get my
Dad, life. Dad, I'm in the shower, I just got out of the shower, I need you to just...
I'm shit, good friend!
No!
Let's see...
Dad? Of course.
Is there smoke coming from his van?
Yeah, I'm gonna block him. Let's see. He's inside it! What are you doing?
Freezing. Bubba the asshole.
Hey, get inside!
With what?
What do you mean with what?
Yeah!
You don't got no heat?
No!
You gonna run out of gas?
I'm being my cousin!
here, dude. Why is this so solid?
Do you want me to come to your house?
Yes, you want to come to my house?
Fine, no, I ain't going to your house!
You want to come to my house? I've got the heat done.
No! No, 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 no! Fine, no! I got three quarters, I'm kind of going slow. That's damn left three quarters. God damn!
How much gas have you used?
Over a quarter of a tank.
And how long?
I've been sitting here 45 minutes.
Then why hasn't none of this melted?
I don't know, why don't you ask God?
It's gross.
No! I got this!
What? You got a string thing on ice? What are you talking about?
You do it. Get that egg out of here. No, okay, go ahead.
This sucks. This is the worst winter storm ever.
What have you got here, Zoe?
Dad, come inside.
It's really cold out here. Yeah,
you did it.
Boom!
Jesus Christ, I don't know if it's colder in here or out there. Why is it so freaking cold in here?
Because there ain't no power! Power went off last night! About 9 o'clock, 12 o'clock.
You've been in here all night without power.
Right here, sir.
Why didn't you call me?
Why did you not?
Why didn't you tell us?
I don't care.
How the hell are you staying warm?
Right here.
What?
No camera! Keep me warm!
Oh, no.
Oh, man, it's warm now. Feel the heat. Feel that heat, man. My hands are cold now, but I was like, damn, I'm hot.
Why don't you come to our house?
Because I won't come to your house.
Dad, we got heat, we got food.
I ain't coming to your house!
We have faith here.
What did you do with your Oreo or a candle?
It works!
What are you doing?
Hope you can't goddamn kill you.
Goddamn. So where did you learn how to do this?
You know where, Lil?
You can hear it burning.
They're like, wow.
You don't bother, you didn't pay my bill.
I did pay. Stop, I paid it.
Why didn't you pay my goddamn bill? I don't know why you didn't pay my goddamn bill. Now, you didn't pay my bill. I was broke last night. I got to find this
guy. I'm out of here, dude. Go inside, Dad. I'm talking to them.
Testament, because I'm going to freeze you dead in my own house. Why did it pay?
says Michael Green's boat. How are you gonna do? Michael Green killed me because he didn't have a goddamn life belt. I'm gonna freeze to death. I got icicles hanging off my ass. How will I leave Michael? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Could you kill me because you didn't have a life belt? Y'all reminded me of youngins.
Okay.
Bridget, fucking transformer blew last night. He didn't set his fucking. He had the damn. His breaker must have gone.
What?
Thank. No. Yeah, thank you very much, man. You ready to feel really stupid?
Ain't nobody more stupid than you!
What? Your bill's paid.
Good, thank you, Bobby, but whenever you turn it on!
They never.
You fucking genius! Why did they turn me on last night all the way out of power off?
They didn't turn you off. A freaking transformer blew. Your breaker's gone. You need to flip it back. Did you even check the breaker? All right, what am I looking at here?
The breaker in the bottom. I said, see a spit.
Chill it out.
Sorry, y'all.
Would you chill it out?
I didn't have any power at all last night.
What the hell?
Oh, my God. You did not check it.
I didn't get it. You did
nothing wrong.
What'd you do?
All I did was flip it.
No, you did more than that.
So you froze all night because you didn't check the breaker.
You. What did my heater go?
I don't fucking know. Maybe you hit. You didn't check the breaker, so it froze over.
How the hell did it freeze over?
I don't know. You gotta turn it off!
I didn't get the button to turn it off! It don't work! I would do! You must have come out with bed last night! What?
I didn't do nothing!
Get out of
my house! Gladly. Gladly go, bye!
Bye! You're welcome.
You ain't here, yeah.
So, Dad.
So, Dad, how would you leave?
So, for the past week, Angry Grandpa has been getting message after message after message on his OKCupid profile when somebody found a link under the last video. It just so happens that one of the people that's been messaging Grandpa has been me. Or Michelle. I made up a fake profile for OKCupid and I've been writing Grandpa on it. And I think today's the day that they're going to finally meet. Unfortunately, it's not going to be Michelle. Well, it is. Grandpa, you got catfished.
Oh my God, you're doing it! Man, get your head out of here!
I ain't
goddamn
doing it!
Oh my god!
You don't know what the hell you get the goddamn thing. I'm not out of here right now! Dude, you've been scaring me. I bet you better be scared! Michelle, whatever the hell you call your goddamn self!
Look, we don't party or what?
No, what are you doing? Goddamn baby girl! You know the goddamn woman!
Yeah, I catfished Andrew Grandpa. A lot of people are asking me to do it.
You just smell like a goddamn catfish!
Well, that's because I don't bake them yet. Look, am I going to get some steak or what?
Yo, you ain't getting no goddamn steak!
You promised me some steak. I got all dressed up, got on my fancy dress.
No, I was Michelle!
I'm Michelle!
You ain't, no, you ain't Michelle, you're still Michael.
Yeah, I lied. We have met before. Yeah, you got it.
Hey. Oh, God!
Get the hell off my goddamn pot.
That's not our pot.
Call this goddamn supper.
Charles, can I have some of this?
Hell no! You ain't welcome. Only thing you can have is butt that your ass is going out in front of my door.
Well, sorry.
I thought we late night door. You ain't been going up all my hopes now and get hit.
You know what? It's not my fault if you don't get laid. Make a phone call.
Tell who? What are your asses? Yeah, I didn't really want to talk to me.
Well, Lord, we like her.
If she don't like me no more. She don't tell me at all.
Well, you know what? It's not my fault that you burned your bridges. You know what I mean? It's, what am I supposed to do?
Hey, what are you doing?
All jokes aside, Angela gets some of this.
I'll be goddamn like the other motherfucker.
Get out! Get out! Go away! Go away! Go out! My purse! I'll mail it to you. Get the fuck out.
Are you listening?
See you, Michelle. Dude, I'm cold out here. You're a goddamn get your boy. Yeah, get your girlfriend and go, friend.
Oh my god!
Oh wow.
Well, Angry Grandpa reached 100,000 subscribers. Yes, did you?
Whoa, this is
so
a
video
for you.
The values here, obviously. We got purple, blue, and hot pink. I'm sort of...
I'll do this one.
What the hell? Okay, go up to a car and hit triangle. Hit triangle. Now you're too far from the damn thing.
What are you doing?
I don't know. Hit triangle.
Out the car, please.
Well, we got that dealership car right there. Well, then, because you can't, obviously, you just got to jack yourself.
What the fuck? What the fuck would you mean? You better stop there, get mine!
That fight!
Why is this guy here being jumped in my hand?
It's vibrating.
Fight back!
You're dead. My turn. What the hell? Let me show you a little bit how it's done.
Hey! Man, you just got a goddamn time! You need to wish you could go down and down like this, bro! Man, you need to, man! You need to stop that! You're hurting people!
It's not real! It's a game!
You're hurting people, Myra! You need to stop!
That's the point!
We hurry up!
Hurry up and let you know to play!
God damn!
Oh, man, you're the closest to me throwing that car!
Oh, hell no, man, come on!
Dad, I can
play with you! I wouldn't even
play with you! I can play
with you! I don't know what you're doing!
I'm bored.
Are
you
leaving? Yeah, I'm leaving.
Yeah, I'm leaving.
See you tomorrow, please.
So long.
Sit down.
Here,
take the damn control.
Okay.
This is the kind of corruption. He threatens to leave if I don't give him the controller.
That's a Sony.
Oh, really?
I thought you had a 4 PlayStation.
Sony PlayStation!
I thought it was 360 or Sony.
Oh!
How are you punching?
What the hell did I do?
Went to the internet.
I'm gonna wash you up.
He's messing you up. Hit.
Why are you hit?
Michael, help
him. He's getting punched.
You bitch. Ah! Oh, God, that's fun.
Thank you.
No, it ain't never your turn.
You need to draw.
No.
Be a reader.
No. No. No!
What can I play?
Well, you gotta butt out of my hand!
I hate when people
do that. Six times already, you're a roll! Well, I'm down six more.
Alright, you died. You died!
I know! You did it!
When's it my turn?
There ain't no cars to steal here!
Hey,
you talking about me over there? Give it up! I ain't going nowhere!
Oh, shit, cops got old. Get up, get up.
Dude, you need a freaking GTA intervention. It's only been a few hours.
Children shouldn't play this game, you know.
These are elders.
No, you shouldn't play, Bug. I need to take this game away from you. I need to take it.
Oh, yeah, that thing's coming! I'm coming to beat your ass, slut! Pudo! I got your goddamn Pudo right here! Pudo! Man, there you go, son of a bitch! Now get out of my goddamn way, I need to get that car! Oh, yeah, I'm on the road now! What happened?
What'd you do?
What happened?
What the fuck happened?
TV broke or something.
I ran out of here. Hell no.
Please. You don't see how much you enjoy playing with that cushion. Enjoy.
See, you got me busted, you son of a bitch!
I can't do this! How long is it bad have you been here?
A long time.
Here's the camera, how long is it?
Hurry up! Are you trying to rush me out of here?
Rush?
Are you trying to make me fucking leave?
Yes!
Are you trying to make me leave?
Yes, get out!
You can come back.
I'll go.
You can come back.
I'll go.
Maybe we'll get you a coffee. Anyway, you can stay for 10 hours if you share.
I did share.
I played twice.
I did share, Michael.
Hey, Paul.
Bye. Get back.
I will. Control. Bridget, do you have the controller? Bridget, did you have the PS3 controller?
No.
He stole it. Bastard! Stole the controller!
What's going on, you guys? Kidnapped camera here.
Rachel S. here.
And today,